My name is Benjamin Small here. I am the lead faculty of the Adult-Gerontology Acute Care Nurse Practitioner Program here at Duke University. So AGNP is an adult gerontology acute care nurse practitioner. Our scope of practice starts caring for patients that are mid-adolescence up through end of life. And we are specifically trained to care for highly vulnerable and complex patients in an acute care setting. This typically is within the hospital environment. We are not trained to be primary care clinicians, but it does also include specialty practices, which might include cardiology, orthopedics, gastroenterology, etc. Students who typically go into adult gerontology acute care are those who have hospital experience, and specifically in some of your more highly acute settings, such as critical care units or emergency departments. The acute care clinician is not limited to practicing only in the critical care environment, even though that is what is typically felt and believed out in practice, but we are specifically trained for those technologically dependent and complex patients. So those who go and typically seek acute care are those who have had some sort of experience with some of these highly complicated and technologically dependent patients. So typically when our graduates finish school, they are seeking employment in hospital environments, since that's where we are prepared to care for patients. And where I've seen graduates go is a wide variety, anywhere from critical access hospitals up in Anchorage, Alaska, to the Cleveland Clinic, to right here in the Triangle, and the Duke University Hospital, any of our hospitals, or any of the surrounding areas. Major trauma centers like shock trauma up in Maryland. So I've seen our students go to a wide variety of practice sites. Definitely students with adult gerontology acute care training are in demand. We make up about 2% of all nurse practitioners. So as healthcare continues to change, as patients are living longer with more comorbid factors and their healthcare is becoming more and more complex, the needs for acute care clinicians are dramatically rising as well. And we fit very well and complement our physician partners extremely well in a hospital environment. So you might have one physician with 5 or 6 acute care nurse practitioners working along with them to complement their practice. So the program here at Duke is a distance-based program. That being, we are not 100% online. There are some programs that are completely online. There's no face-to-face component. That is not us. So being distance-based, there are times when our students are here on campus. Those times are more when we are teaching the students more of your psychomotor, hands-on type things. For adult geroacute care, that is airway management, line placements, chest tubes, lumbar punctures, high-fidelity simulations. Those types of skills and things that you really need to have a hands-on component to. Our program is set up for our students to continue to work, and our belief in that is so while you are here with us learning the acute care content, you are hopefully back at home still employed as an acute care nurse, and you're able to implement and see what you're learning in your hospital-based patients. So the intent is that our students are continuing to work and they're able to integrate what they're learning not only into not just their clinicals when they're doing NP clinicals, but also into their RN practice as well. So the clinicals for the adult geroacute care patient are all within a hospital environment. There might be some clinic overlap for some of these specialty practices. So you might have a clinical with a trauma service and they're doing the post-discharge follow-up. So there might be some clinical aspect or clinic aspect. However, they will not be predominantly primary care. Types of environments where our students do clinicals at would be any type of an ICU, neuro ICU, trauma, medical surgical, cardiothoracic, so a wide variety of intensive care settings. Certainly with hospitalist practices within the hospital environment, we can even do ED. So there's a wealth of information on the Duke University School of Nursing website, both as a whole for the MSN program, as well as for the Adult Gerontology Acute Care Nurse Practitioner major, which includes some of our course layouts. If students have any questions, we highly recommend that they reach out to them, whether it be emailing me directly or even to our admissions office for more information.